Well, this is my room. I know you've seen it before, a couple of times, but now you can see it in real life. This is my setup. This is usually where I spend most of my time. This is my bed, and over there's my closet. I know it's nothing special. I don't have any like cool posters or anything, but I hope you like it. And I hope this isn't the last time you come here. You wanna come sit down on the bed? Okay. Is it comfy? Yeah? I'm really happy I met you. It's been a hectic couple of weeks, but it's been nice going through them with you. Aww. I'm glad you feel the same. Yeah, I actually wouldn't mind to cuddle. It sounds very, very nice. Have you done it before? Oh. Okay, 'cause I haven't done it before, and I'm scared I'll mess it up somehow. I won't worry. I guess let's lay down. This feels very nice to be held by you. Wow. Yeah, this is even better than I imagined. I've always dreamt of cuddling with someone, and when I met you, I've always wanted to try it with you. I'm gonna repeat myself. I'm really glad I met you. You're so lovely. I don't think anyone has treated me like this ever in my life, like you have the past time we've known each other, which is not long, but I hope it continues. No. Yeah. These few weeks have definitely been one of the best in my entire life, you know? No, for you too. That's that's really, really sweet and cute. Am I the only one that's getting slightly sleepy? Yeah, I don't know. It's just I got into your arms and I just got very relaxed. Yeah, it's incredibly relaxing. I don't know if I've ever felt like this before. Yeah, I don't know if I wanna fall asleep yet. But I mean if both of us get sleepy, I guess we could take a nap or something. I mean if you want to, of course. I'm not forcing you to lay down here with me. And I don't want you to sleep if you don't want to. Oh. Okay. Yeah. That we can nap then when we feel like it. For now, I kind of just wanna enjoy this moment with you. My first time ever cuddling someone. It's amazing. I'm so glad. I'm doing this with you, you know? You've just been amazing. Sorry. It's just I just don't know how to express myself and how happy I am. Yeah, it well I'm glad you like it. I'm trying my best to express my happiness towards you. I'm glad you feel the same. It's so nice to to date someone like you. You might be the perfect one. Sorry. I know it's cheesy, but I can't help it. And it's way too easy to think of these compliments for you, because they're true. They're very true. And I'm not just making them up, you know. It's how I actually feel towards you. I know. I'm getting really, really sleepy. Can I just fall asleep like this? In your arms like this? Okay, thank you. Would you like to sleep a little bit as well? Okay, well, I'll set an alarm so we don't sleep for like forever. But yeah, I'd love to take a nap here. Well, alarm is set. Come closer. Oh, you're so warm. I feel like I can't get enough of you. No. Shush. You're too sweet. I don't know if it's too early to say this, but I love you. Sorry, I was very nervous to say that. I'm very happy you feel the same. Now I feel all warm and fuzzy inside. Even more than I did before. Sorry, I think I forgot to say something. Good night. I know. Shut up. I know we're only sleeping for a little bit. I still wanted to say it though. like Twitter. Thank you. Mm-hmm.